babes, welcome and welcome back to my channel. I'm Glamorous Beauty. Today we are going to be doing the Jeffree Star Valentine unboxing, as well as a giveaway for you beauties. So if you guys want to see what I got in my mystery box and how to enter the giveaway, then just keep watching. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below if you enjoyed videos like this, and I'll do more. Make sure you share and subscribe. Make sure the notification bell is on so you don't miss any of my uploads. And without further ado, let's jump into today's video. All right, babe, so as you can see, we are not in the typical recording room today. I'm just chilling out in the living room with the kids. I wanted to jump on real quick and get this box uploaded for you guys, so I didn't feel like setting everything up. The lighting, I know, is probably a little bit different. Let me know down in the comments if you guys like it. Maybe I'll do more out here. I'm just gonna get started. I'm super excited. The box is right here. It's really cute. I really like it. It's just hearts and question marks, and then the Jeffree Star symbol. We have the inside. Lots and lots of goodies in there. We have the beanie in red. It just says Jeffree with his star. It's really cute. I kind of like it. And then we got a pink pop grip pop socket. Super cute. And then we got the gloss, and it is in the shade Succulent. I will pop this open real quick for you and let you see, because one of you beauties will be getting a box just like this or similar. I heard there's different variations, like maybe two variations per box. The other boxes have not got here. They won't be here until Monday. I wanted to go ahead and get the giveaway up. Super cute. I love the shades. It's very iridescent. It's cute. There is the doe foot. Oh, yeah. Like, that's cute. I have none of his glosses. I have a lot of his liquid lips. And I think that's cute, girl. That's cute. And even the topping of this is really cute. It's kind of iridescent, so a little extra. And I think that that is an exclusive to this box. And then the last thing that I got is the alien palette. So I'm not going to pop this open because most of you guys know what it looks like. I already have this palette. Here's what we're going to do. One beauty will win this bad boy right here. And the second winner will win a whole mystery box. Two winners. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you enjoy it. Guys, so I have a few opinions on this box. The first thing I want to say is I am so grateful that I have the opportunity to even be able to purchase the products that I do purchase, because so many people can't even get one financially. Some people just could not even get on the website to get one because it wasn't working all that great, and by the time they could get on, it was sold out. So to be able to get two boxes, one for me, one for you guys, I'm very fortunate. Before I say anything else, clarify that my channel is a place to be honest. That's what I like to do. So I'm gonna go ahead and just share with you my thoughts on this. I personally feel like originally the mini jawbreaker, which is in the big, big box, I believe that was originally gonna be in the premium box, and the alien palette was gonna be in the big daddy. But I think because the drop down button would not work on cell phones and only desktop, and so many people missed out on the other two sizes, last minute, I believe he just switched them up. And I think that that's why he did not announce that we would be so, like, shook that, you know, there was going to be a big surprise in the premium box, because he did not mention that until later into, you know, announcing everything. And I think that that's why he did that swap last minute. That's my opinion. That is not fact. It's just what I think happened. First of all, he had so many people just, their intensity level, their, you know, energy level was just sky high, because he was like, this is going to be like no other box. This is going to be like fucking outrageous. You know, this is going to be the bitch. You know, this is going to be the big launch. And I think he just had so many people amped up And I think there was a bit of a disappointment. When you say exclusive products, you're thinking to yourself, oh, he's done like a special palette for this box. He's done some special liquid lips for this box, some glosses, some special highlight exclusive to these mystery boxes. You're not under the assumption that you're going to get repeats. Now, prior to this launch, I do believe that, you know, you weren't expecting as much. But this box, I really feel like he really just stressed that there was going to be exclusive items. And under our assumption, it was going to be, you know, cosmetic items, not so much clothing or accessories. That's kind of a disappointment. I would have rather had these two things be either a new like highlighter or a new palette that we've never seen. I would have really loved for him to, like, it, especially in the really big box, had put the new palette in there that's coming out soon. That would have been really amazing. Or, you know, even the blood sugar palette, because it's Valentine's, you know? So why put the alien, the mini breaker, the blue blood palette? It would have just been nice to see it be more Valentine themed. Even with the straws in like the Big Daddy box, they're black and green.
Like, come on, guys. Like,
I do enjoy what I got. I do think this is super cute. My daughter is taking this, and my daughter is taking the pop socket. So those two things have been taken care of. I am going to keep this gloss because I think it's super cute. I just wish that he would kind of separate the cosmetics from the clothing and stuff and do like a killer merch mystery box and then a Jeffree Star cosmetics mystery box. Just my two cents. It really doesn't matter at the end of the day because Jeffree is like killing it in this industry. One or two people, you know, not liking what they get or our opinions, you know, it's not gonna break or make his company. So we really don't have to do shit at the end of the day because it's gonna sell out. I'm always gonna buy his products. I really do love his products, but I'm not so much into the merch end of it. I really don't care for merch. So I wish he would really just do a cosmetic mystery box. Outside of that, I really enjoy this mystery box. I will purchase another one, of course. And at the end of the day, there was so many beauties that would have loved to have received what's in these boxes. And I just think at the end of the day, we should just be grateful that we were actually able to get one. Let me know in the comments if you guys love what you got, if you're going to continue to purchase his mystery boxes. What do you think? Should he do like two different boxes, like a merch mystery box and a cosmetic mystery box? Anyways, guys, his new launch is coming very soon. He will be releasing his video tomorrow, Sunday. So make sure you're on top of that because I know I will be. And of course, your girl is going to get it if she can. And make sure you guys enter the giveaway. All you have to do is subscribe, like today's video, follow me on social media. My Instagram, my Twitter is all down in the description. It's easy peasy. You just press the link and go. Make sure that you guys leave a way for me to contact you, whether that be Instagram or an email, because some of you guys don't do Instagram, and that's okay. This giveaway is open internationally, as always. Other than that, guys, have a beautiful and wonderful Saturday, wherever you are. All right, guys, I love you all so, so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video.